let's talk about some of the best AI tools that you can use as a virtual assistant in 2023. How's it going, guys? Welcome back to the Rocket Virtual Assistants YouTube channel. My name is CK, and in today's video, we're going to be talking about some tools that you can use as a virtual assistant that will help you. And whether we like it or not, AI is changing the game. As virtual assistants, social media managers, and content creators, we have to adjust and use these AI tools to our advantage. So without further ado, let's jump on to our very first tool, which is Adobe Podcast AI. This tool is perfect for virtual assistants who edits reels and TikToks for their clients and need to enhance the speech audio of the video. Adobe Podcast increases clarity by removing background noise and sharpening your voice's frequencies. It makes it sound as if everything was recorded in a professional studio. Even the video editors here at Rocket uses Adobe Podcast AI. And this video that you're watching right now, we're using it. The second AI tool that we recommend is Grammarly. Grammarly is a great tool for virtual assistants who have to write emails, reports, or any other written content. This tool not only corrects your grammar mistakes, but also provides suggestions for sentence structure, vocabulary, and tone of the content. It is a must-have tool for virtual assistants who want to improve their writing skills. Our next AI tool on the list is Zapier. Zapier is an automation tool that can help virtual assistants automate repetitive tasks. For instance, if you have to move data from one application to another, you can use Zapier to automate the process. This tool can save you a lot of time and effort, and you can focus more on critical tasks. Last but not least, the crowd's favorite, ChatGPT. You can use ChatGPT for content creation, task management, and even language translation. Overall, ChatGPT can be a valuable tool for virtual assistants, helping them to improve their productivity, efficiency, and effectiveness. Very soon, we're gonna come out with a vlog on how to use ChatGPT as a beginner, so make sure to stay tuned in for that. So these were some of the best AI tools that you can use as a virtual assistant in 2023. I hope you guys learned a lot, and I also hope that you guys can comment down below if you have any other video suggestions on what you want to see from our channel. Please do not forget to click the like button and subscribe if you haven't yet. Follow us on our social media. We have TikTok, Instagram, LinkedIn, and Facebook. See you guys in the next video, and take care.